So we're in San Carlos now. I'm parked at the friends of my friends that I followed here, the ones who have been staying with in Banamichi. It's their friends. And their driveway is not quite flat, so I had the exciting adventure of, sorry, let's see if I can switch this. I cannot, to be continued. I had the exciting adventure of driving up on those. My gas is very sensitive and it was quite scary, but that's where I'm parked for the for last night and tonight, possibly tomorrow night. That's where we're going for supper tonight.
Thank you. Gracias.
Muy rico.
This is us on our way home now, and we're actually passing the exit to Banamichi that we took when we came up. That dirt track there is the exit to Banamichi.
also on the way down, I had to pay for a visa, and I was in line waiting to get my refund, and this was what was beside my car. As you get very close to the Mexican-U.S. border, this is what's all along the highway. It's people are living in these buildings and shacks and corrugated steel buildings and that's what you see when you come up to the border. I'm in the lineup on the way back to Arizona, leaving Mexico today. We drove up from San Carlos. We've been driving for about 5.5 hours, and another hour and a half once we get through the border. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. I was wondering if that's the wall that Trump built. It's an airfield in Tucson that has all these Navy planes.